Bracts are green appendages from the axil of which a flower develops. And a flower with bract is said to be bracteate, and the one without it is said to be ebracteate. So you are observing a twig of bougainvillea plant. So this is the bougainvillea plant, and in bougainvillea the brightly colored papery structures are actually bracts. Since they look like petals, they are called as petaloid bracts. You can observe here. So these are the pink colored papery like structures are the bracts, and the flowers are going to arise from the axil of bracts. So these are petaloid bracts, and various forms of bracts are seen in different plants, and they are classified into four types: foliaceous bracts, petaloid bracts, involucre bracts, and the last one, spathy bracts. Thank you.